Yes! Look at him go!
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. Continuing on that journey to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024. I've actually been following Eurovision Song Contest for a few years now. I started doing it last year when I started this channel. Now, yes, this is a rock-based channel. So if you're new here, that's kind of what you expect if you dig through my library. A lot of rock, a lot of heavy metal, and all the things from all around the world, really. But this is kind of where I break from my regularly scheduled program to check out other music, especially just from this contest because I enjoy it so much. And I've discovered so many great bands that I still follow today. And today's submission comes from Sweden. And of course, I'm going to hit Sweden up because I actually follow a few groups out of Sweden. There. So I wanted to check it out because I'm fascinated by the groups and bands that I follow from Sweden. And I love it. I did it last year and we're doing it again this year. So this year's Sweden submission, the band or the group, it's a group actually, is Marcus and Martinez. And the only thing I know about these two, I believe they're twin brothers that made it. But the song is called Unforgettable. And this is the official music video in Sweden's submission. Other than that, I know nothing about them. So one thing about this, I go into this not knowing anything about the artist or the music or anything like that. Obviously, this is a blind reaction, so it's going to be my first initial reaction to them to see what it is. But after I'm done with the reaction, stick around for the wrap-up because I will dig through and find out who they are, and we'll go through some articles to find out what the song's about, who they are, where they came from, and all the things. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and jump into it. Again, official music video for the song Unforgettable. The group is Marcus and Martinez, Sweden's official submission to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024. Here we go. So yeah, I did cycle through the comments real quick, and they are absolutely twin brothers, but that is all I know about them. Other than that, nothing else. So let's just jump into the song. Oh, almost 3 minutes on the dot, and it's got 1.2 million views so far. So this is a very popular submission. I'm excited. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's funky. Okay, they said it was a... Nice. Now you're in too deep. She gonna chew you up. And if you want the hell out, then she'll spit you out. Woo! Hoo! Awesome. It says official music video, but I also hear a crowd in the background, so it almost sounds like they're performing this live, which is awesome, unless that's a backing track and they just have people cheering in the background, but maybe we'll discover that by the end of the video. This is super fun. Those two are an awesome combination, so I am a sucker for good singers and dancers. I actually said this when I did another Eurovision submission not too long ago about the dancing. It was Israel's submission. I love when it's so... I love watching just good dancing. It's super, super good. And these two have that. They got the singing, they got the dancing. They're super young, great duo. They look awesome. It's like their own little mini boy band. You know, this good little pop song, a little electronic beat. I'm here for it all. And then the dancers just started coming out too. And they're talking about, obviously, a girl. She's unforgettable. She'll chew you up and all this stuff. It's like, oh, so you got some little dynamic little girl affecting your life here. I love it. She's unforgettable. Yes. Look at him go. Yes. Yes. She's Oh. I'll admit it, this is not nowhere near my genre of music I listen to. And like I said in the intro, this is a rock channel, but I do the Eurovision Song Contest, so I'm going to cover it. But this is fun. I am actually enjoying this. They are super, they're so young, and I love it, that they're finding their way, and they made the Eurovision Song Contest at such a young age, doing this cool little pop jam with their little moves, and they got great voices as well. This is a really fun submission, and I love a good, clean dance song. You know, they're obviously talking about a girl who seems to be a knockout, but she'll also chew you up and just leave you dry. So very, one of those very hard to get. This just seems like a neat little song there. But this is super fun. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Listen to that crowd. Let's hear a bunch of girls screaming. Ooh. We have an error. Official music video, but that was live. That was awesome. So I enjoyed that. So I grew up in the 90s and early 2000s era when all the boy bands were coming around, all those pop dance songs, they're still around today. Let's not fool ourselves. There will never be a time when there's not boy pop bands out there doing their thing. But those two being twin brothers, finding their groove, finding their voices, finding their dance moves, that is awesome. They have all the talent in the world, and I love that they are showcasing this, and they made it to the freaking contest representing their country. That is amazing. But we still know nothing about them, at least I don't. So let's do the wrap-up and find out who they are. All right, y'all, this is the wrap-up to Marcus and Martinez and their song Unforgettable, Sweden submission to the Eurovision 2024 Song Contest. It said official music video. Obviously seemed like they're playing live and drawing a new crowd. You heard all the people screaming in the background. You saw them like looking out. That was live. So what I love about that, it kind of gives us a taste of how they can perform live. And if that was live there and it actually looked like an official music video, they're going to do phenomenal because they have a stage presence. They got great dance move, great voices. They're young. They got just this great persona going on about them, and I'm here for all of that. So jumping over to the Eurovision.tv website, you don't have to go far to learn about these artists. We will check this out. So Norwegian twins Marcus and Martinez are headed to the Eurovision 2024 to represent their neighbor Sweden with their bop Unforgettable. Can Sweden get a double win? Oh my goodness, can you imagine that? Marcus and Martinez are already familiar faces in Scandinavia, so they got a warm welcome at the Melodifestivalen, where Sweden chose their Eurovision representatives every year. The identical twins were up against tough competition, but their dance pop song Unforgettable snatched the win. Once they've been announced as the winners, they will perform their hit again while walking, singing, dancing through the arena towards the stage. Very impressive multitasking. Agreed, right? That is all the talents right there. And just to have that cardio and just to do all that, it's awesome. I'm here for all that. The pair won Norway's Junior MGP when they were just 9 years old, and they spent the following years hearing their songs in the charts. In 2024, they managed to sell out the show in every Nordic country on their We Are Not the Same Part 1 tour. Now, they're defending Sweden's Eurovision crown after Loreen won in 2023. Oh boy, they are home. they're going to represent. When it comes to composers and producers, Marcus Martinez have a top team of unforgettable with some of the serious claims to Swedish fame. The twins have been involved in the writing themselves, but they've also got the magic of Joy Deb and Lene Deb, who worked with Måns Zermelo in 2015 and his winning song Heroes. Joining them is Jimmy Joker Thornfelt, was a part of the reigning champion Loreen's tattoo team of 2023. Oh boy. As if that's not enough to impress us, Jimmy has also worked with One Direction, Jennifer Lopez, Lady Gaga, and the whole team have written songs for other countries in Eurovision. How about that? That makes a lot of sense. So these people know how to write songs for these type, well, these pop songs, these pop, you know, dance grooves, as they just have a whole list of stars that they already write for. Unsurprisingly, Marcus Martinez's least favorite question to be asked is, who is who? They lay out some of their differences. Marcus's favorite cheese is halloumi, while Martinez's is Norwegian cheese called brunost, which means brown cheese. Marcus spent a lot of time on TikTok, whereas Martinez can be found watching YouTube. If they're playing Mario Kart, Marcus will play Mario and Martinez plays Princess Peach. That clears it all up. I don't even know who they are now and looking at them, but that doesn't matter. The pair do agree that one thing, if there's to be a movie about their life, Tom Holland would play both of them. We know that Spider-Man star can lip sync after an impressive Rihanna rendition, but can he sing? Over to you, Tom. They do look like Tom Holland. That is no joke. And that is what popped in my mind when I was watching them. Like, Tom Holland already looks young, but these looks like an even younger Tom Holland. That is super funny. Maybe they can be stunt doubles. They don't need to be stunt doubles. They're doing fine in their career. Marcus and Martinez have gotten strong Eurovision memories from their childhood as teenage years. They love Swedish Eurovision winners, Måns Zermelo as Heroes, and they certainly be pleased with having one of Måns' songwriting team on their own track. And going back to the Norwegian roots, they'll never forget Alexander Rybak's Fairy Tale. Oh, yeah, I remember that one. After he won in 2009. Excuse us while we grab our air violins. When it comes to music, Marcus and Martinez love laid-back pop with a strong beat like Tyler's Water, Jungkook's Standing Next to You, Jungkook, one of the BTS guys, I believe, and Ariana Grande, yes, and if you want to get them into the dance floor, they can't resist busting moves to The Way I Are by Timbaland, Carrie Hilson, and D.O.E. Fan freak. Oh, there's more. When they think about Sweden, Marcus Martinez think of Melodifestivalen, which they can now say they've won. Great music, judging by Sweden's Eurovision record, we know that's true, and the footballer Zlatan Ibrahimovic. If there's one thing we don't know much about Eurovision, it's football. Now back to the music. Leg off for Marcus and Martinez, upcoming episodes of the official Eurovision Song Contest podcast. Awesome, awesome. Okay, again, not my traditional music on this channel. This is a rock, heavy metal based channel, but support Eurovision, and I'm here for all things for it, and I always give my honest opinion on that. I love that because I love when the singers sing and dance and do all the performances up on stage. It is super, super cool. And that's what makes this contest fun, because you can only put 6 people on stage, so you better put out a heck of a performance if you expect to win. And knowing they can sing and dance and have the moves, and they look great, they're twins, the whole story gives them a good boost to do well, and they're on their home turf. So this is going to be very, very interesting. But that was super, super fun. What did you all think about that one? What do you think about the submission from Sweden, Marcus and Martinez. What do you think about the submission? What do you think about the song? What do you think about the reaction? Leave me all those comments. I'd like to read and interact with as many of you as possible, and I always appreciate it. And if this is your first time on this channel, dig around. Done a good handful of Eurovision Song Contest songs. Done a lot from this year. Did a good handful from last year when I started this channel. And look at some of the other stuff. You might like what you see here. And if you want to stick around, do the things for me. If anything, if everybody could just at least hit that like button for me, that would be great. If you like what you saw here, I do appreciate it. And if you want to follow and support any of the Dan Bramage Rock stuff channel, any of those links or those icons you see over there, I have links for down below. So you can follow us, you can chat with us, you can do all the things there. Links are down there in the About Me section of my channel. I truly appreciate that support. I hope you all enjoy that. Sweden's submission to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024, Marcus and Martinez with their song Unforgettable, official music video. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful day. And until next time, keep on rocking. Say it's just so clear.